Hey, what's up everybody? So in this video, we'll discuss what is a strongly connected digraph. All right, so this is a graph where you have edges, but these are directed edges. That means 1, 2 is not the same as 2, 1. Okay, because we have a direction from 1 to 2. All right, because we have a direction from 1 to 2, not from 2 to 1. Okay, so such a graph is called digraph, which means directional graph. Okay, and then there is same goes for 2, 3. Okay, we don't have 3, 2. Okay, so this is a directional graph and also a strongly connected directional graph. Why strongly connected? Because if we take any vertex as a reference point, we have a path to reach any vertex. Okay, so let's say I want to go from 1 to 5. Okay, so we can move from 1 to 2, and then from 2 to 3, and from 3 to 4, and then from 4 to 5. Okay, if you want to move from 2 to 6, we can move from 2 to 3, 2 to 3, and then 3 to 4, and then 4 to 5, and then 5 to 6. Okay, so for any two vertex, there exists a path between them, right? So such a graph is called a strongly connected graph. But and because we have directions here from one vertex to the next, we call it a digraph, that is a directional graph and a strongly connected digraph.